Okay, now I'm testing with Ubuntu 20.04 for the Raspberry Pi 4. Rainbow splash screen, okay. Okay. All right, so far everything's okay. I'm testing here with, I think it's Shubuntu. XFCE on Ubuntu. Everything seems okay. Everything is running. And I've also tested this with LXCE or the Ubuntu desktop. Alright. Margins are okay. Edge of the screen is okay.